Okay everybody, so today's video is going to be part two of the tune-up video that I did previously, and I left a couple of things out of the first video that I want to cover today. So if you remember when I did the first video, I replaced the air filter, changed the oil on the spark plug and so on. When I did the air filter, I just replaced the filter element, and I had another YouTube user point out that I didn't put the pre-filter element on. And to be honest, I didn't know there was one. The tractor didn't have one when I got it, and the 212 that I have in the garage right now didn't have one either. So I did a little looking around, and sure enough, you can get a pre-filter element that fits this filter. So we're going to put that on today, and then on top of that, we're going to go ahead and replace the points and adjust those and replace the condenser also. Okay, so now we're ready to go ahead and take a look at these points. First thing we need to do is get that cover off. I've heard that this can be a little bit of a problem to do. I've heard of some people also of raising the front of the motor up a little bit so to get access to that bottom screw. I think I might be able to get away without doing that. I have a pretty long skinny screwdriver here that I can get underneath and hopefully reach that bottom screw. Okay, so I'm curious to actually see how well adjusted these points are. They really don't look that old. I do have a receipt that says that they were replaced 10 years ago, but these look pretty new. So I am going to check them. I have a new set here, so I'm just going to replace them anyway, but I'm just curious to see how these ones are. So we need to turn the motor far enough where those are fully open. Like that, and then we'll get the feeler gauge and see what we have. Okay, so I actually can't get my feeler gauge in there, so it must be a little bit less. All right, so let's go ahead and swap out the old one with the new one.